Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, May 6th. I'm Jazzy J. Celebrating the birthday today is Brianne Grieco. All prom permission slips and payments are due to either Mr. Colt, Mr. McLean, or a junior class council member by Wednesday, May 7th. Attention junior high girls volleyball players. Uniforms should be turned in to Ms. Cover in room 204 by Thursday, May 8th. The art department is now accepting nominations for the 2014 homecoming theme. Please give your ideas to Ms. Brodish by this Friday. All current juniors will vote next week from the nominations list. The University of Pittsburgh College Prep and Leadership Academy is holding a week-long summer program for high school students from July 13th through July 18th. Application deadline is May 15th. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Spengler. The high school art show will be held on Monday, May 12th after high school honors night in the cafeteria. Please help support our artists by coming to the show to view their artwork and watch our senior demonstrators. All students and families are welcome to attend. Today for lunch, we are having a deep dish pizza, broccoli and cheese, corn, fruit juice, and tomato juice. Tomorrow for breakfast, we are having a sticky bun, assorted cereal, milk, and fruit juice. Thanks and have a great day.
Today's word of the day is peach. It is a verb meaning to inform against or betray. It also means to turn informer or blab. Debbie peached on her friends the moment the teacher demanded to know the truth about the prank.